Yeah, so we started that in E minor, then G minor, then A minor.
Yeah, then A minor would be the last of the second chorus, the last stanza. And if we screw up, what the hell will
happen? Yeah, just yell at me if I screw it up. But hey, go to A minor.
Hey, go get a drink. John, drink between drinks.
That's fine.
Okay. All right.
I've never screwed up before, you know.
I forgot to tell you my policy.
Yep.
This is something that Ron didn't like.
Okay,
Ron Kentz.
Ron Kentz.
Yeah, I said, every time you make a mistake, and I looked at him like this, every time you make a mistake, you earn an extra $2.
You earn an extra $2? Wow. Okay. In spite of that, I'll try not to make a mistake.
Well, I guess we could do the rest. We don't have to go through all of these. We can just, I'm getting used to it. Are you getting used to it?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, we'll just play it by ear.
Yeah, we got to leave a little bit of it, you know, for the improvisation.
Yeah, exactly.
We don't curse.
I'd just be interested in doing the last one, Embraceable You, a slow ballad.
Beautiful.
And I'm wondering, I was thinking on the way over here, maybe modulating on that too, but I'm not sure. I'll see how it feels.
Sure.
I haven't done this before.
Embrace we'll start at F.
Yeah, folks, just donate. All the donations will go to John. And John will give all the donations to me. And I'll give all the donations to John. Maybe I don't have to do that. Embrace me. My sweet, embraceable you. Play that. Embrace me, you irreplaceable. Just one look at you. My sweet embrace.